Presidential daughter Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte and former Senator Bongbong Marcos are good friends. This is according to Lakas-CMD President and later Representative Martin Romualdez when questioned on the possible conflict if the two leaders would both run for presidency. Romualdez said they are still trying to get Sara and Bongbong for a possible partnership in the 2022 polls.
I don't foresee a conflict. I think Mayor Sara and former Senator Bongbong Marcos are good friends. They've been communicating, they've been in dialogue. I don't foresee them having a conflict. Therefore, I don't foresee myself getting caught in the middle.
But for now, according to Romualdez, it is better to wait for what will happen over the weekend.
The position that she will run for will be known most likely within the weekend.
Marcos has already filed the certificate of candidacy, while there are speculations that Mayor Sara would vie for a presidential or vice presidential position after quitting her regional party Hugpong ng Pagbabago and her withdrawal for re-election in Davao City. But one of the senatorial aspirants of the PDP Laban Cusi group believes that Mayor Sara will possibly run for president.
Parang lumalabas ngayon, if she did not join federal, how can she be the running mate of Bongbong?
Mm-hmm.
So, kung lakas, baka she's going to run for president.
Romualdez said that the Lakas-CMD would want to have the highest position, but they would respect the candidate's position. Nel Maribuhok, UNTV News and Rescue, we serve the people, we give glory to God.